صلى الله عليك يا سيدي ويا مولاي يا رسول الله، صلى الله عليك يا مولاي يا أبا عبد الله يا عبرة كل مؤمن ومؤمنة يا رحمة الله الواسعة ويا باب نجاة الأمة. يا ليتنا كنا معكم سيدي فنفوز والله فوزا عظيما. شباب شباب ما رأى عرسا ولكن. Today, brothers and sisters, we remember a great tragedy that occurred in Karbala, the tragedy of Ali ibn al-Akbar alayhi salam. Shababun, shababun, ma ra'a arsan walakin takhadhaba kaffuhu bidam al-warid fawa nafsi dhabi wajdan wa huznayan. ويا عيني بحمر الدمع جودي على حلو الشباب وبدر تمين شبه محمد خير الوجود كأن بالحسين غدا ينادي. علينا يا ليالي الوصل عودي رجوتك يا علي تعيش بعدي. أبا عبد الله الحسين speaking to his son Ali al-Akbar, he tells him, oh my son, I wish that you would have lived after me, buried me, came and cried upon my grave. رجوتك يا علي تعيش بعدي وتوسد جثتي رمس اللحود وتمشي باكيا من خلف ناعشي كما يبكي الوليد للفقيد. ولم أنسى النساء غدا تفريت إلى نعش الشهيد وابن الشهيد تقبل هذه وتشم هذه خضب الكف وردا يا الخدود. It is narrated that Ali Akbar alayhi salam was the one who replicated Rasulullah the most in his looks, in his action, and in his logic. Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam aktharu shay'in bi rasulillah khulqan wa khalqan wa mantiqa. So one day a Christian brother walks into the mosque. So the Muslims ask him, why is it that you have entered the mosque, O Nasari, O Christian man? He tells them that in my dream I seen Rasulullah Muhammad, and with him standing Isa ibn Maryam. He tells him, yes, and what happened? He says that Isa ibn Maryam told me to take the hand of Rasulullah and to say the Shahada, to become a Muslim. So he tells him, and then what did you do? He said, I took the hand of Rasulullah and I said, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu annaka Rasulullah. He says, after that, in my dream, I was told to come to this mosque and to officially take the hand of one of the followers of the progeny of the Holy Prophet and to become a Muslim. So he says, here I am and I'm asking you to show me one of the followers of the progeny of the Holy Prophet. So who comes? Imam Hussein alayhi salam comes to the mosque. And he tells him what he saw in his dream. So he says that I can take your hand and teach you how to say the Shahada, but there is a boy who replicates Rasulullah with his looks and with his actions. He said, do you want me to bring him? He said, yes, bring him. So they bring Ali al-Akbar alayhi afdhal salati wa salam. And instantly when the man sees him, he falls into tears. He says, Allahu Akbar, this is Rasulullah. This is exactly how he looked in my dream. So he takes the hand of Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam and he says the shahada. But Imam Hussein alayhi salam cries. He starts to cry. The Christian man tells him, why do you cry, Ibn Rasulullah, Ya Aba Abdullah? He says, I asked you, if you had a boy that looks this beautiful and looked like the Holy Prophet, if anything happened to him, if he got hurt slightly, wouldn't you cry? He said, yes, of course I would cry, Ibn Rasulullah. I would sacrifice my soul and my life for him. He said, then let me tell you what is going to happen to this boy, Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam. Not only he will be hurt, but he will be cut into pieces by the enemies of Allah. Into pieces. And indeed they did cut Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam into pieces on the lines of Karbala. We see that when no one was left with Aba Abdullah al-Hussein, Ali al-Akbar comes to his father. He tells him, Aba, Ya Hussein, I've realized that it's my time to leave this world and it's my time to defend you, Ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. Imam Hussein alayhi salam starts to cry and he says, Allahumma ashhad. He says, Allahumma ashhad bi'anni ba'athtu ila al-qawm man huwa aktharu shubhatan bi rasulillahi khulqan wa khalqan wa mantaqa. He says, oh Allah, witness that I am sending to the enemies of Allah to protect you and to protect your religion, the one who looks exactly like Rasulullah, and that when we miss the Holy Prophet, we look at the face of Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam. So Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam gets up on his horse and starts to ride towards the battlefield, shouting, Ana Ali ibn al-Hussein ibn Ali, nahnu wa baytullah awla bin Nabi, أضربكم بالسيف أحمي عن أبي ضربة غلام هاشمي علوي. Because usually when one goes to the battlefield, he tells them who he is. Here he is, Ali al-Akbar alayhi salam, going to the battlefield, telling them, I am Ali. I am Ali son of Hussein.